Vienna came to Archimpunga Sanctuary after he was rescued from the illegal wildlife trade. This is Vienna's story, one of hope and second chances. The Jane Goodall Institute gives chimpanzees a safe haven at the Chimpunga Chimpanzee Rehabilitation Center in the Republic of the Congo. Hundreds of chimpanzees have been rescued and given a new home at the sanctuary, the largest in Africa. Barely a year old, Vienna had been taken from his mother shortly after he was born. He was missing a thumb and suffered from malnutrition, and he was frightened. Vienna clung tightly to his caregivers. He suffered from nightmares. With the care and attention from our JGI team, Vienna began to heal.
Vienna, when he was here, he was peureux. Il n'aimait pas les gens, il avait peur. Donc moi, quand je l'avais pris, il m'a aimé. Comme il avait peur des autres, il m'a aimé, on a resté ensemble après.
His loving caregiver Antoinette kept Vienna by her side 24 hours a day. Like a mother, she fed him in the middle of the night. Vienna was a picky eater, so Antoinette patiently taught him to try new foods and develop a healthy diet. Vienna's fear began to go away. He could leave Antoinette to play and be with other caregivers. He soon was comfortable enough to be integrated with other chimpanzees his age. Today, Vienna loves to spend time playing with his friends, especially Tina and Ebel. He has become a caretaker, comforting and sometimes even defending them from other chimps when the play gets too rough.
Vient un chimp bien en forêt, social et très actif. Et il a pour tendance de protéger les petits chimps comme les Jésus Covid en alliance avec Mokabi contre la dominance de George. Et c'est un truc spécial parce que George est le dominant du groupe et il est toujours là derrière les petits. Donc Vienna, Kabi, ce sont leurs défendeurs. Et ça, c'est bien pour de la part de Vienna.
Once afraid to leave Antoinette's arms, Vienna now shows an independent streak. While other chimps gather, Vienna likes to go off and explore. His caregivers often find him alone in the tree canopy. With his kindness and strength he has learned, the JGI staff think Vienna will be a leader in the Chimpunga community, helping more newly rescued chimps find their second chance at life. You can help us give Vienna and chimps like him a safe haven at the Chimpunga Sanctuary. Visit our website to learn more about the Jane Goodall Institute and how you can share in our promise to never turn away a chimpanzee in need.